The PASCO PS2103A motion sensor is used to measure and record the position, velocity, and acceleration of large and small objects moving in one dimension toward or away from it. The motion sensor makes measurements using ultrasonic pulses emitted from the gold transducer on the front of the sensor. These pulses travel out in one dimension from the front of the sensor until they hit a target object, at which the pulses are reflected back to the sensor. Given the time it takes the pulses to make a round trip, and the speed of sound and air, the sensor can indirectly measure the distance or position between itself and the target object. The sensor then uses subsequent position measurements to determine the target object's velocity, and subsequent velocity measurement to determine its acceleration. Because the sensor uses ultrasound, it's sensitive to obstructions that may block or be near the target object when making measurements. Be sure to clear any of these obstructions from the one-dimensional path of the sensor when making measurements. Also, the sensor has a minimum range of 15 centimeters and a maximum range of 8 meters, and is sensitive to the type of surface from which the pulses are being echoed. A harder surface will generally produce measurements with less noise. When making measurements, the transducer on the front of the motion sensor should be aimed directly at the target object. Use the rotary dial on the side of the sensor to aim the sensor at the target object. On the top of the motion sensor is a selector switch that is used to adjust the range of the sensor when measuring larger objects at longer ranges and smaller objects at shorter ranges. Use the cart setting for smaller, shorter range targets and the person setting for larger, longer range targets. The motion sensor can be used in many different configurations, including placed flat on a lab table to measure the horizontal motion of an object moving toward or away from it, adjusted to measure the vertical motion of an object, mounted to a support rod vertically, or mounted horizontally, or you can use the integrated clips on the front of the motion sensor that allow it to be mounted to the end of any PASCO Dynamics track or PASS track.